it's birthday, my darling. So, how does it feel to be 38?
Oh, great. Just think, 2 years I'll be 40, in 12 years I'll be 50. I'm really excited about this. It's fun.
Oh, sweetie.
Peggy, what am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my career? What am I doing with us?
You're boring us. Do you love it? It's an African grave post. Is that gorgeous?
You bought me a grave post for my 38th birthday? Look, I'm sorry. I like it. I really do. It's really nice. Look, I've been thinking. Remember that thing you used to want to talk about and I never did? You know, the M word? Well, I think maybe it's time that we did the M word.
Roger, I don't think you're ready to do the M word.
Yeah, I am, honest. Peggy, I want to get M'd.
Roger, if you can't say the M word, then you're not ready to do the M word.
Of course I can say the M word. Jeez. Marriage, of course I can say it. What do you think?
I think we shouldn't get into this right now. You're gonna be late for work, and you know how Daddy hates that. I just came by to wish you a happy, happy 38th.
Happy 38th. That's a contradiction in terms, you know.